गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डेली कमोडिटी कमेंट्री एंड टेक्निकल लेवल। यस्टरडे गोल्ड प्राइस इंक्रीज शार्पली बाय 0.96% एंड क्लोज्ड एट 46,362। हाउएवर इन इंटरनेशनल मार्केट गोल्ड इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $1,735 पर आउंस। सिल्वर ऑल्सो यस्टरडे इंक्रीज बाय 1.12% एंड क्लोज्ड एट 66,634। इन इंटरनेशनल मार्केट सिल्वर इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $25.02 पर आउंस। द ट्रेंड ऑफ गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर आर पॉजिटिव। हाउएवर वी हैव सीन दैट a weakness in rupee support the gold silver prices in domestic market. Also, increasing coronavirus cases and lockdown in major economies supports the gold silver price as a safe haven demand. So for today, we are expecting a positive trend may be seen in gold and silver. Gold support at 45,800, resistance 46,900. Silver support at 65,700, resistance 67,600. The trend of bullions are positive. Now let's talk about the base metal. Yesterday we have seen that again base metal prices rallied sharply. Copper closed by 0.09%. Zinc price also increased sharply by 1.25%. Lead price also increased sharply and it closed sharply by 0.70%. Nickel price also increased sharply yesterday by 0.75%. So the trend of all the major base metals are positive. So we are expecting a positive trend may be seen in the base metals. So copper for support, copper support at 680, resistance 698. Zinc support at 223, resistance 230. Lead support at 168, resistance 168. Support at 162, resistance 168. Aluminium support at 179, resistance 185. Nickel support at 1235, resistance 1275. The trend of base metal are sideways. We expect a positive trend on a lower level may be seen. So trader can go for buy on the lower levels. Now let's talk about the base crude oil. Yesterday crude oil prices increased by 1.76% and closed at 4444. However, the trend of crude oil is negative on the back of lower demand. So today we are expecting a negative trend may be seen in the crude oil. So today can go for short in crude oil. Crude oil support at 43.50, resistance 45.30. WTI crude oil support at 57.40, resistance 60.80. Brent support at 60.80, resistance 63.90. Now let's talk about the natural gas. Yesterday natural gas price increased sharply by 3.39%. However, the trend of natural gas is negative, so trader can go for short on a higher level. It has a strong support at 180 and resistance as 195. So today we are expecting a negative trend may be seen in the energy prices and positive trend may be seen in bullions. The important data to be released today, unemployment data at 6 p.m. and natural gas inventory at 8 p.m. So we hope that you will benefit from this commentary. Thank you.